New tonight, a man who police shot during a standoff in Doylestown has died more than a week after that shootout. 60-year-old Thomas Zeller had been hospitalized since the standoff in the old Colonial Green community on February 20th. A neighbor told Eyewitness News at the time Zeller was a veteran who suffered from PTSD. It is unclear who fired first. The shooting remains under investigation.